pressure off.
And all the Glaciers really need to do now is try to capitalise on this possession that they have. They're moving the ball about very well.
Lucena. Green, playing like a right wing. He gets a save! And that is in the net! Philippe Lee! It's Chris Sandwich!
Ball into the box and Reichel having two stabs at it with his head, and Chris is just in the right place there. No one's picked him up, and Pakistan are being punished for not clearing their lines properly. The goalkeeper's flaps at it and not managed to get himself back on his feet, and that was the goal that we've been waiting for. And there it is, 2-1 to the Philippines, and you can still hear the crowd going crazy behind me, in front of me, and either side of us. It's fantastic.
Chris Sandwich now 6 international goals for the Philippines. Perhaps none more important than this. The Philippines has one hand on the Peace Cup now. Porterias Angel. The Philippines, if things stand the way they are, will win the Peace Cup on goal difference. Oh, and Porterias blazes over.